Committing to getting him ultimate, so. Okay. So there we go. Like I said, I didn't do much of anything Digimon related yesterday. I'm just like, let's just do it today. Or tonight, till morning, and then we'll do more farm stuff. We'll do more Minecraft stuff with the house. It's still not done. I still got to collect the animals. I still got to put the jungle sapling down to create the jungle tree, the giant jungle tree to put the cocoa beans on it. You won? Did you win? You won? Any spirals about? So we can actually really make some experience? No, it's Red Vegemon. I think I saw Woodmon over here in the corner. Oh snap, it's Woodmon time. Oh boy. Get him. Oh. Yeah, we don't have to actually, like, bad. We can get the 47. Yay, you level up. 39. What's his name? 41. Yeah, I said it. Yeah. Okay, we're committing to fit. It's Gargoyle. Everything has such high. Mm-hmm. I should check his I forgot. Check his food's fine, okay. I forget, we got some baked potatoes. And we have extra. We have I do have to figure out how those cocoa beans work. So apparently you took. That's it? You just took two wheats and cocoa bean make cookies? I think they missed a couple of steps there, because it takes a lot more than that to make cookies. Those must be some crazy cookies. They're made that easily. Must be some magical stuff going on there. And you use a crafting table? Hey, Flymon is here. What's Flymon? Oh yeah, because it's the jungle plane. Come here. Flymon's been registered. Kinda. Yeah. Okay. But I just. Oh. Okay, he's gonna need like 5 more battles before the next level. And I need to go in here, sadly. It's getting dark. I'm gonna give you these, just to say. Okay, that, I guess you just moving around too much. There we go. Glad once once he's out, the goal will be complete for the moment. Don't need that, by the way. Do need the eggs and stuff. We do need the chips. Those are important. Why not? Probably. Hopefully. Just chilling, man. Just chilling. So from now on, like I said, when we capture Digimon, we grab balance types, because then their stats will stay even, instead of going off the rails like, which has happened to this Greymon, and most likely will happen when I say level up, what's her name? Labramon to Anubismon. So, I haven't fully woke up yet, that means. I slept well. Like, I went to bed at. Yeah, I went to bed after Gamescom went over. It's rain out thing. Look at the tiny Fangmon. His mutation is normal. That's funny. Hilarious. It is sunrise though. So keep that in mind. It is sunrise. Even though it's raining profusely. I feel it ready. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I got distracted. Thundermon. Ooh. Interesting. Headstrong. I'm not sure what that means, but okay. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm taking you out. Because you're a new Digimon. I think only appears during storms, so. Look at the tiny Togemon. I can pick him up. Pick up the tiny Togemon. Oh yeah, how much did I get it? Oh, okay, 1,000. It seems to be a lot of thousands. It's so good. I feel like he does better if he's fully fed, so you kind of want to make sure. Look at the gen! Look at the tiny Jermon. Oh, noise. What did I say? What's it that I said at the beginning? Level 50 would most likely be the one that, hits you. Fine, no. Nice. Sorry, I'm kind of distracted watching other things to keep my eye and pry occupied. It is like all we're doing is watching Greymon fight things, so it's not like this is like I don't need to pay attention. It's like it's Greymon fighting them. He'll be fine. Trust me, we don't need experience, but it was just sitting there. I'm guessing four or five more battles, and then he'll be good. Took a minute. What's up with that? Yeah, it's gonna take a lot more Digimon. So yeah.
We're slowly pushing.
Sun is setting. But they enter night again, which means yep, this is it. Okay. So hopefully after this level you'll have enough speed to be able to. This seems to be a thing, though. Where apparently I get my Digimon high enough to Digivolve at night. Like, which is just like. There it is! There he is. Ouch. Must have level 33. Don't you have? Excuse me. Metal grandma, who's gonna be mechanized? Right on. He's just got a giant cannon now. What is this? He's just got a giant cannon now. He's just got a giant cannon now. He's just got a giant cannon. He's got a China. I don't know how I feel about that, so I'm gonna just change it back to normal so we can have Actually, you know what? No. We're committing. Yeah. We're committing to the arm kit. Unleash the positron laser. What did you steal? What did you do? Steal that from... What did you do? Steal it from, what's his name? I forget what it is. Yeah, think of his name right now. Okay, who's the power of positron laser? I've actually legitimately forgot how many power. No. Attack the giant. Check the spiral. The spiral must be defeated. Oh. I don't know. I mean, we can still stick around and still do stuff. That's the thing. Plus, like I said, Metagraymon, he's got a giant arm cannon. It's fine. What's your food at? Okay. Here's some. Your food's okay. Guess it'll be time to soon move out. I did want to add to. So, ooh, it's Doberman. Cute. That's the answer. Yeah. I'll be honest, this place might be good for him. Stay until like 60 or 70. He doesn't have his evolution form yet. I still need to go get home. I feel yeah, it's time. All right, time to go back. Yeah, so yeah, we're going back. Oh, you guys are 22. Okay, 22s. Yeah, I'm getting new information. A couple new Digimon. No, because this takes too long. Come on. Oh. What? Oh, it's a bee. Okay. We're not even near it. Team from all that. Jeez. God, it's still like 1,000 miles. Maybe I should have died. Nah. Because it means that I wouldn't be able to get certain things if I come across them. Who knows, maybe we'll get lucky and get something. Like. Problem is, it's these forests. It's just woods and forests everywhere, which can be. There we go. We're almost there. I remember this part because I had to depolarize this area. I was kind of expecting that to be bigger. I think I was supposed to put four of them together, weren't I? Whoa, what the? Yeah, I could put locks on it. We do have jungle locks, I think. So it's all good. We can put in order to make it look aesthetically pleasing. But yeah, this is supposed to be for, we have our. The point is, we have our tree, finally. Something I've been waiting for a long time. Spruce, that's spruce. But I had jungle. Or did I turn it all into something? I most likely turned it all into something. So I could use it. Nope! I did not! Shit. Oh well, it doesn't matter. The tree is there. There's your tree. It's terrible looking, but it looks really bad. But it's all good. Look, the point is that now we can make all the cookies in the universe that we want. With wheat and, that looks good. Actually, remove. Boy, I sure hope that. There we go. That looks good. Should I box it in now? Should I box it in? Maybe not. Nah, we don't box it in. It looks good. They're at 50% growth. I mean, we're gonna have so many cookies. Oh yeah. Okay, I kind of want to grab the rest of the cocoa beans. Just do it. Just put them all in there. What the? No. Okay. Yeah, because at least then it'll be done. We're gonna have so many cookies. It's not even funny. We can make infinite cookies. Wait. Oh, wait. Listen, say what you will, not my own techniques, but we're gonna have so many cookies. Oh yeah, Ender Pearls can only hold 16 in a slot. I forgot about that. That's kind of bad. It's like bad design. That jungle sapling, just in case. Good. That's good. Metal Grandma, we're gonna put you away for a bit. Well, buddy. Intuitive. Okay. I don't know what that means. I really don't know what that means. Oh, I gotta check this button. You're ruining my aesthetics here, man. I'm actually amazed how fast I grew. So I'm guessing it's gonna be 100% soon. But I do gotta get some food soon. So we're gonna do a quick... Here's what we're gonna do. Okay? I'm gonna look at this. I'm gonna be like, wow, that's amazing. And then we'll take a quick break. Bingo. Looking good. Oh God. Oh. Oh man. Oh, that's an eyesore. By the way. But yeah. So we do have to capture the animals. I don't have any Digimon on me, and that spiral is just staring at me like, I'm gonna rip you apart. It's like, excuse me? Yeah, when this is all full, then I'll tear it. I'll break it down. Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick break. I need to get some food. And then we're gonna grab animals. Just to talk about that real quick. Just to be sure. Cows. Chickens. Sheep. Sheep. Pigs. Rabbits. Two extra. And two extra, it seems. Yeah. Two extra. I think I wanted cats, wolves, Well, it'll be cats, wolves and cats, because I want a nice cat, whatever these. And I think I'm gonna actually tear this apart. And we're gonna put miscellaneous animals in there. Like, I want to put pandas, foxes, things are called. Any other animal. Not parrots. Can't put parrots in there. They'll fly away, I think. Excuse me? Oh. Go back in. Everything's ruined now. Go back in. No. Go to sleep. Just let me sleep forever. That traveling merchant. I'm telling you, that traveler merchant is out of control. Anyway, this way real quick. Here. Put the seeds away, and yeah. Okay. All right. Like I said, I want to tear down the. I will be right back.